In 2013, Nvidia revealed that it would be releasing a powerful gaming portable known as Project Shield. It was later rebranded as the Shield Portable and would offer immense graphical and processing power thanks to the firm's own Tegra 4 chipset. While the Shield Portable was a great option for a gamer looking for a powerful portable Android handheld gaming device, it would eventually be discontinued, with Nvidia moving towards other platforms like a tablet and home console. While there have been little bits and pieces of information over the years that signaled the firm could be working on a sequel, nothing so far has arrived to market. Now, a Reddit user has most likely stumbled on a rare find that could be the second iteration of the portable gaming device. Reddit user Friggin Wootbeer acquired the model at a pawn shop after trading in an original Shield Portable, not realizing that the product was not yet available on the market or even publicly released. The exterior looks similar to the original with only minor differences, but it appears that its specifications have been enhanced. The Shield Portable 2 prototype offers 5.9-inch display with a resolution of 1440x810 1.91 GHz ARM Cortex-O57 quad-core processor, which is most likely Tegra X1 3GB RAM with 32GB of internal storage. This is quite a difference compared to the original that had 2GB RAM, 16GB of internal storage, along with a 5-inch 720p display. Although it is uncertain when and if Nvidia will ever release another portable, it is great to see a prototype of the device come to light. Don't forget to follow us at NeoWingGaming on Twitter to keep up to date with our game and coverage. Source Reddit via Lily Putting.